and for the duck in a can, in the plate itself, you'll find a cauliflower and brown butter puree on the sourdough bread, and in the can, half of a duck magre, followed by 100 grams of foie gras, as well as butter braised cabbage, so cabbage that slowly cooks in butter with bacon bits, and lastly, you'll find a carrot, as well as garlic, and a balsamic vinegar reduction. So we can these ourselves, and it cooks inside of the can, so that all the aromas can mix up very nicely together. Here comes the magic. You'll find the foie gras inside of the duck breast as well.
Merci beaucoup.
Merci à vous. Bon appétit.